Hello and welcome everybody to something a little different. We're doing Tower Wars once again. I'm joined by several of the Knights of Jondor, as well as Hominin Devil's Daemon, who is also now a Knight of Jondor, so there you go.
Hello.
In other words, we're all shoveling money into Rude Devil's ass.
Yeah. He's gonna like it.
I mean, I said nothing.
Except Good Angel, who shovels it down his throat because he likes to antagonize him.
It's true.
What the fuck, guys? Look at that thumbnail for the map. What the
fuck? Hey! I like Joe a lot more now.
That's a thumbnail. Oh, this
zoom.
Oh,
Jesus, that zoom.
But it's 1.08.
I should have definitely gone with Labors. Or, I mean, Isengard.
Why do I have a Dwarven Builder?
I have a Builder for men.
Yeah, you'll get one of each.
Okay, it's over. Dwarven catapults. And
okay, well, you're talking about the Builder.
This is a strange map.
I can't even get wood top.
I can get lurts. I'm gonna have lurts and men of lurts and men of Dale. What the fuck?
Wait, are you a Citadel?
No, I'm gonna have lurts supporting men of Dale from the archery range.
Oh,
Save all heroes for me except for five. Wait, why can't I build armor?
Don't question it.
Yeah. I'm
don't question the almighty Joe. Yeah, I've got a mortar builder, a goblin builder, and a dwarf builder.
Yeah, we've got one of each faction.
I've got Mordor, Gondor, well, men, and
it is basically Gondor.
There's Frodo on the track. Is that that's not the first wave.
No, it tells you which way they go.
I'm actually gonna have to make some fucking axe throwers because I'm not gonna have anything out on the field in time if I don't.
Problem is the dwarven statues make. If you are mine, that doesn't
Oh, Jesus
out,
Christ.
So.
Have you seen how quickly these units build?
No.
Mine are building pretty much normal speed.
Yeah, mine build at normal speed.
My Mirkwood Arch is literally just built in less than a second.
Holy shit, my tower built in instantly as well.
That's fair.
Hey, guys, I can get spider riders.
Wow. The guys actually do have.
Are they coming yet? Oh, we still got 14 seconds.
Oh, yeah, that's a lot of time.
I like how the dwarves haven't built any lumber mills.
Oh, man. Hominin, you got a really great set of the trees. You're going to be able to make use of 5 lumber mills with your placing. I can
Seriously.
Only squeeze in 4.
I can only squeeze in 2.
Where do I go?
Oh, devils, you got fucked.
That is a lot of Gondor stuff.
I'm gonna move across to all the dwarves inside.
Oh, okay, so Warcant has rather a large radius, just heads up.
Here you go, I'll debuff it for you.
Yeah!
Men of Dale!
My archers can't reach from my side. You know what? Screw
Urukai.
Go for dwarves.
I'm going for Haratra instead of Urukai.
Yeah, spider riders will actually be good because, they're quick.
Hey, Mark Woods. Stay away.
That's still a lot of Gondor soldiers.
Gonderps. I killed actually a pretty good chunk of them. What the hell? Oh, nice auto-defeat there, devils.
Ah, fuck, sake.
You fucking loser.
Oh, my days. That sucks.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So, I guess we should get it out.
Yeah, let's see. Might as well get a few waves out of it.
We're not gonna beat this wave. This devil's army, I can't kill that.
What, you mean those crossbows can't take them all out?
No.
Riders!
Does anyone have a way to slow them?
No. Oh, my god, my Kurbine are permanent.
You have a permanent Kurbine summon?
There's no way for us to get to the middle section there. That's all completely... So
yeah,
I can't...
That's mine.
Well, I mean, yeah, that's Devil's a spot. That's the point.
Yeah.
We might do it, though.
Nah.
No, focus. No.
Wait, I'm building Menadeo at the bottom.
Menadeo. Oh, they might be able to pull this off.
I'm telling you, I think you got it. Move the crossbows over the left and move the Kryvane to debuff them. I'm making a combo of Men of Dale and Spider Riders, of all things. Oh yeah, you're fine.
Yeah,
what the hell
you
want about? We're still gonna fail horribly, but we'll take a few of them down.
Yeah, eventually down the road.
All right, dwarves, thanks for your help. Time for you to decommission, my friends. Men of Dale, at this time.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna need these crossbows, honestly. I think Men of Dale are just better, so.
Yeah, they are. You're better off just
decommissioning
them, to be fair.
Well, what, my eyes and
crossbows? No, crossbows are good in 1.08. They're actually really strong.
Yeah, they're good, but they're not better than Men of Dale. If I can get Men of Dale, what's the point of getting crossbows? That's all I'm saying.
Just more Gondurps.
Yep.
This is one of the first time I've ever seen a Tower Wars that you can actually like get all your powers.
Yeah, well, I'm just gonna continually spawn Kurbine, so.
Yeah, I've got Cave Bats now as well. Mine aren't permanent though. Hold them in, Jack!
Yeah, level up, Dane! Level up, Dane! Mighty Rage! Yeah! Keep firing, man!
Oh man, Mirkwoods and Aphelion Rangers. GG.
Oof.
Oh come on, can my Menadeo not shoot across that rail? Still.
I'm trying to bring my units down so they can get to you.
Build it! We've got things to build! We're low on
resources! I keep misjudging the timing of that helm.
You got the banner carrier though, at least. That's pretty much the main point.
Oh man, I'm gonna be able to get fucking scavenger.
Oh yeah.
Well, I have loot, so that's not much of a problem.
Yeah, I've got Lurts too, but I'm also gonna have Scavenger.
Once you get Eomer, I'll have it.
I got a level 6 gain, so once he gets to level 10, I could just summon fucking this Royal Guard on the track.
Oh man, it's so weird playing vanilla where fire arrows only cost you 600 to research.
Yeah.
So you can only have 500 command points of units? That seems a bit small.
I'm increasing mine with hero statues.
Oh, they do that?
Yeah, it's still plus 10 in vanilla.
It may be near.
Hurry up!
Hurry up!
I think that's why you're able to build them on this map, to be pretty honest.
Oh, level 5 fucking faints.
Have some more Kurbine on the house.
Yeah. Alright, dwarves. You got this. Mighty Rage is almost back.
just gonna line my Kobine up on this side. Just non-stop debuff.
That's gonna be a pain in the ass on the hero bar, though.
Well, I only can get two heroes, so... Good. Ready, men? Let's go! Yeah, so many. Kobine, no.
Oh god. I got in this AMS things on level 6.
Have an arrow. Let's go. Protect this area. They may be near.
None shall stand in our way.
The flaming arrows are already tall.
Plain craftsmanship. Build it. Come together.
Have an arrow ready.
Sansor. Can you build a stables?
Yeah, right here I'm on bow swap would be pretty good.
Yeah, that's what I should assume too.
Well, actually no, their fire rate's kind of fucked.
Let me see. Well, the man,
does the elven statue give damage?
The heroic statue
do. Yeah, the elven statue does.
Wait. Get a few kills over here, or maybe?
Yeah, the dwarven one doesn't, though. And it gives you armor, which is pointless.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Apparently these spider riders are actually doing, like, pretty much no damage.
Wow.
Oh, no. There we go. We're getting some. Holy crap. Who's player 3?
No, I can't build the stable.
I think that's the elves.
Big surprise there, eh?
No, I'm player 4, aren't I? Where is the
build site? Harmon's player 4.
Or does it go by location?
Yeah, I think it goes by location.
We have banner carriers now. We have banner carriers now!
I didn't actually realize we killed that weevil.
Yeah.
This is easy.
Okay. Don't need the,
Get harder.
Also, I now have Cloudbreak. Because apparently...
Oh, hey, at the end of each wave, it resets your command point limit. If you've got statues.
Oh, that's kind of shit.
Wait.
So...
Wait, I think I can get fuel of the fires! Oh, I totally can get fuel of the fires. Okay, well, bats don't do anything. I mean, birds don't do anything to trolls, so you're on your own with the debuffs.
Oh, yeah, look at all those motherfuckers. Come on, Mighty Rage!
Those guys are gonna heal if they aren't being damaged, by the way. They're level 5.
Oh shit, that's right. Yeah, I see him. Alright, man, come on.
This command point limit is horseshit.
Yeah, agreed.
It better go up after a few waves.
That's a lot of tools, still.
I'm not gonna be able to chase them down with my riders. Holy crap! Towers built instantaneously, guys!
Yeah, I know.
Wow.
And that includes Mordor towers. What the fuck?
Yep.
All right, I gotta.
This has got to be the weirdest Tower Wars I've ever played.
Bolay.
Come on, get him.
Man, Isengard would be an eco powerhouse on this map with Fuel the Fires.
Yep.
So would men with the tree, with the trees that spawn around their fortress.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They dead? Holy shit.
Right, I'm gonna back out of the game so I can fix my auto defeat.
Okay. I'm gonna keep using devastation on the trees in the middle so I can get some money off of it.
Upgraded Uruk-hai.
Men of the
I literally only have 6 battalions.
Yeah, this command point limit's pretty stupid. I will agree.
But even with that, we are still killing them.
And we'll one player down as well.
Yeah.
Oh, more Kurbine, you said, hey.
Why is that permanent?
Because fuck balance.
Hey, yo, dog, I heard you like worms.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, worms are quite good.
Is that what I paid the elf like? Five bricks. No, oh, that's not effective at all.
Level 5.
Yeah, level 5.
Go, worm, catch him!
Take him, worm!
Holy shit! That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, the worm's pretty stupid in 1.8.
Oh, look at those kills, baby. Go. One more teleport.
It won't be able to make it this time.
No, he's like stuck on the edge of the map. He's glitched out. Alright, Spider Riders. I'm gonna have to get rid of you, buds.
Alright, Spider Riders. Make some room.
I wonder how many command points Goblin Archers cost. Sake of seeing, I'm gonna see here.
Oh shit, there's still leftovers. Crap.
Don't worry, my units, I'll cut them off.
On tower,
oh man, Goblin Archers are 60 command points? Fuck that noise.
Wow.
Tower's
oh, that good. Tower did nothing.
Okay.
I like the selling point they use for
move it. Protect this area.
The sun player is effective against heroes.
Oh, we have the elves.
Hmm? What was that about the elves?
I said, oh, we got the elves coming.
Hey, whoever's the elven guy, you want to come build some heroic statues by my towers here so that I can get a damage boost?
Can you put a beacon where you want them?
Just come down here to my area, bottom right.
Dang, get level 10.
Oh shit, arrow volley.
Yep.
And whoever the other player is must be absolutely rolling in the dough right now.
Hmm? I don't really have any. AMR and we just leveled up.
Okay, come on.
Finish him off down there, or what?
Are you guys gonna back out after that wipe, so we can get a proper game going?
No, I'm gonna go as far as
there
we can.
There we go.
Come on, Albert.
No, not those towers. I can't garrison those towers, Samsara.
Why do you set the towers? It's fine, I'm just gonna make a line of them that's down there anyway.
Okay, well, for fuck's sake.
Well, we're gonna lose anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, that was close.
I can't believe we just lost that.
Why didn't you use that before?
Because I thought you had it when you did devastation.
I thought I did too, but still. You had.
How did we just lose to elves? That's just embarrassing.
Because she
had
a victory.
No, it should be
word of instant win. That's it.
No, I know it should be called click this equal GG.
Click for GG.
Click for GG.
You know what
the fuck?
That
won't do.
There's a Frodo on the track.
Yeah.
What?
Yes, we established before.
I didn't see it before.
Yeah, I know. It caught me by surprise. I'm like, what the fuck?
He might have the derpiest running animation. Look at him waddle. I can't attack him. I was gonna shoot him with lurts.
That's me.
He could finally find the halflings.
Yeah, I found the halflings. Now what do I do?
Chew on their dick. I don't know.
A little graphic.
Whoa.
So whose heroic statues gives a damage buff?
Elves, men, I'm pretty sure.
Not dwarves.
No, men's give armor.
Yeah, no, they're dwarves.
Men's give armor.
Ah, okay.
So, basically just not dwarves. That's all you need to know.
Okay,
I see how it is. It's fine. I don't care. I don't need heroic statues to give damage buffs. It's fine. Okay. I can get the dragon's nest, but I don't see what good a fire drake would be.
Incinerate?
Yeah, incinerate it on the track, yeah.
Pick up your bones, man.
You
here they come.
Scavenger. That will do a lot.
Poor Gondurp. You know, I could have used that debuff before they got to the end.
Meh. Here's another one.
Ready, men? Oh, great. Another one at the end.
I'm just going to leave them at the corners.
This is going to be so easy with devils here. This is going to be ridiculous. Oh, yeah.
Long shot, going low. Bye-bye. Jeez, this is OP.
Pick up your bones, men!
Hey, level up, Dane! Level up, Dane!
Alright, well, somebody get an elven builder down here and make some statues for me.
Yeah, I can.
No, you can't, devils. You're in the middle.
I'm isolated. Nobody loves me, sad face, I quite know.
Ready, men? Keep going! The white hand will not be stopped. Move, Erekai. Faster. No!
Like, there's really... I can't do anything from my side, that's a problem.
I feel like I've got less command points than last time. Oh, right, this way.
Yeah, I have 400.
Yeah, there's one extra person, isn't there?
Ah, shit.
Fuck that.
Well, Men of Dale are definitely getting more kills than Spider Riders did.
I think I could actually get more Ophidians than I am Mirkwoods.
I think Ophidians are a little better because they cost less command points.
And they can also use Longshot.
And Ophidians, you can actually...
Put it right on the top left corner there, bud. The statue, top left corner. Cancel that, put it on the top left corner.
Look at me, zero kills. What is this?
Actually, I'm moving it back from this.
You can go here, Amon. Oh, no, you can't.
No, how?
Oh yeah, shit, I'm gonna have to get rid
devils
of the men of
Devils, move your troops. Devils, move your troops.
Man, those guys are rank 4, though. I'm gonna have to keep the ranks and purchase the arrows, I think. I'm only gonna be able to get 4 archers and 1 Drogoth. And then 1 Fire Drake.
But then you don't get Drogoth. And Fire Drakes don't cost command points, so...
I am going to get Drogoth, because if I use Wing Blast, I can stop entire waves. Ready, men?
Are you alright with the wind statue?
Oh yeah, that's perfect. No, I would like to have 3, actually. One in the middle, one in the bottom left. I smell the enemy. Thought you meant the positioning of it. Positioning is fine. See how much damage Black Arrows do. Oh wow, that can fear them even if they're level 5. Scavenger, please.
I still haven't killed anyone.
Boo hoo hoo. Boo hoo hoo. Boo hoo. Actually, Samsara, just the one in the middle there should be perfect.
Bye-bye, dwarves. No, that did nothing. Fuck.
Yes, fire arrows, go. Mr. Panister.
Oh, I can't
aim. Level 8 lurch.
Level 1 lurch.
Level 6 aim.
Yes, Dane, keep leveling up.
Is that a bird call you just did there? The fuck was that?
I didn't hear any bird call.
Oh man, the damage. Ooh, Cyberman.
Archers of Dane.
Yeah, I'm sending Saruman to your troops. I'm gonna get some kills. Game can't stop me.
I'm not sure about that. Work never ends
here. Have an hour with me.
I only need 2k and I can get Drogoth. Chits are gonna get real when Drogoth gets here.
Oh, I can send you 200.
Huh? Yeah,
my command place
just went. I can send you 200.
Hey!
Saruman, run!
So I think they do go up just very slow.
So old, dang it. There we go. Get some experience. Come on.
I see what you mean about, fire arrows only cost 600 to research. That's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
One more level. I just need the fireball, dang it.
You'd probably have better luck, Oh, you can't get the Devil's Archer. Shit. Keep going. That sucks. You do what I say. We have the best materials. Sucks, bro.
So I'm just gonna stand here. Ready, men? With his bright orange robes. Not distracting at all.
Two more power points and I got Worm, 700 more resources and I got Drogoth.
I still haven't even damaged anything. Just like...
You could probably reach somebody with Wizard Blast from there.
Yeah, that's why I sent Saruman.
Oh my god, that troll spear, that spear did nothing to that troll.
Yeah, but the spear didn't actually go onto cooldown at all.
Oh wow.
Here comes Drogoth, right down Drogoth lane.
So while it didn't actually go onto cooldown, it's literally infinitely spammable.
Gonna swoop down and kill some bitches all fucking day.
Archers of Dale! Oh shit.
I just did that player 4 kills 0.
Yeah, me. And then player 5, 523, which is me.
Hey, stop moving your troops.
Hey man, I'm gonna move where the action is hot.
Skadoosh.
I mean, if you have a leveled up loot, I can get money off of this, like that.
That's what I'm trying
to do. But no, the worm just one shots everyone.
I tried to level the aim, so I'm gonna bring my archers down.
Wait, we have a dwarven player, don't we? Yeah, he's over that side. I was gonna say, just undermine to the center, where I am at the moment.
Yeah.
Level 10 alerts!
Mighty Rage!
Come on, Drogoth, buddy. Come on, Drogoth. I want to kill me some motherfuckers. Let's do this. Yeah, this Tower Wars is incredibly easy. This is the first cakewalk I've ever had in a Tower Wars.
It's only wave 5, though, out of like 17.
Just watch. Once we hit like level like 9, it's going to be like 20 Saurons. Just watch.
Yeah.
The Dragon Lord is here.
Oh, well, there goes any chance of Saruman getting kills now.
Well, actually, you'll have plenty of chances because once he hits level 5, I'm going to be wing blasting. And level 3, actually. I'm going to be stopping entire waves here. I don't know why you don't just send your archers over at this point, Haman. We could stop them here.
Yeah, fine. One go.
Legolas or
Cranwell?
Legolas.
Arrowwind. Yeah, Legolas is better in this situation.
Rohan answers.
Yes! Hino.
Oh, that's not even fair, devils.
Sorry. Not sorry.
Men of Dan,
rise up!
You know what else isn't fair?
Mom,
that just ruled my. That just killed my ass.
Like, I literally have not gotten one frame of power, one PowerPoint yet.
Yeah, you just killed my battalions.
It's fine, man. It's all good.
Level 8, come on, I need level 10!
I didn't mean to do that, I'm so sorry.
I think you better go and grovel to Gordon, because you just sent us over here flying.
Oh my god, why does the dragon have friendly fire on its landing? Jesus.
Oh, motherfucker, I can't
even build it well. For fuck's sake.
Can't even build I can build a hearth.
Christ, your loads are so much faster than mine.
Do you need a hearth? Do you need a hearth?
If possible.
I need power points. Yeah. Can you give me power points?
If I could, I would, honestly.
Why don't dwarven towers build instantly? What is this?
I need to have, because someone destroyed my army.
I got a builder coming down to deal with that.
Oh, actually, I'll abuse this to quickly overclock my command points.
Well, that was kind of pointless. We used a weaker last.
Yeah. Spiderlings are really quick.
Giant shields, anyone?
Oh, this one might actually, you know, get decently far.
Oh man, why did you move your archers down? You should have left them in your base. The total silence is the best response you could have given to that, by the way.
Yeah, I know. That's why I did it.
Arrow body got rid of the back end, the tail end of it. There's just a few left.
Yeah, there's just one little battalion there. Ah. Fuck.
Watch this one little battalion win.
No.
Okay, there we go. That works.
Hey, anybody want 50% damage across the map?
No. Yeah, why not?
I didn't say yes.
He was thinking.
Oh shit, I got an idea. It'd be fun then.
Oh my god, I have Wormtongue. I mean Dominate with Saruman.
And I got pain level 10, so Royal Guard on the track, anyone?
Oh man, I wonder if you can leap Gimli onto the track in this.
Oh, wait, alright, I'm saving up.
Here they come.
I am dominating the crap out of this one.
Oh shit.
No, you're not. Right.
Oh.
Devils, you...
What did you do?
Look at the bottom of the map. I'm looking at that. Oh, I did.
You are a prick, Devils. You couldn't wait one wave. Oh my god, those mines! The mines! Get away!
Run!
Oh god, no! Wait, why are they not exploding?
Yeah, they're not planted, genius.
They're walking through the fire, though!
They're not planted. Oh, there they go.
Where did that Drogoth go?
Drogoth ceased to exist. Drogoth went and met somebody in the Highlands somewhere. He's gone.
He's gone, brother.
He's fucking gone.
I'm either dead or pain.
It's funny because they weren't even blowing up. It was as soon as one volley from my archers came off.
Yeah.
Oops. What happened? Is it going? Oh, the siege tower is sinking into the ground. Yeah, you gotta wait a bit.
Fine by me, because we found a bird 5, the Drogoth.
I don't need money.
The Drogoth just exploded.
Oh yeah, he went boom. Drogoth go boom boom.
That was just great.
Yeah, I can give you some experience.
Aww. I can give you some hobbits.
Our
command points went up by another 100.
Whoever's with?
Like, no one's screwing over my dominate this time.
Why didn't you just bring Saruman over to my archers and have... Oh, wait, you never done that.
Oh, what the fuck? Okay. You're not gonna dominate that!
Whoa!
The hell?
Oh, that's gonna debuff us too. That's creative!
I've never seen them use crab
arms.
Uh-oh, this will actually go not too well.
There's not too many left. Men of Dale.
Was it literally the birds and 4 gore kills?
Seems like it.
Yeah, okay. I think so.
That was a wave. Okay.
Those crabmine actually probably have caught people off guard.
Props for creativity on that.
Props for creativity, but I think it could have had a bit longer than 4 jokers.
In 1.8, the summon to Dunedain units actually have an arrow volley.
Yeah, if there isn't one dying, get over. Oh no, it's not going to be
resolved. Wow, Saruman, you can't set Ents on fire.
That is a lot of tree beards. My god, that is a lot of tree beards!
Alright.
Hey, I got a power.
Yeah.
Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. I got it covered. Devil's back up.
I know what'll stop the ends.
This will stop the ends. What is going on?
Okay, whoever just summoned KryPtik, you're an absolute dick. You just instantly.
I told you to move. Don't piss me off. I'll kill your fortress.
Balrog look bigger than normal?
Oh my god, that Balrog doesn't have a timer.
That Balrog doesn't have a timer?! You are my bitches now, you do what I say! Let's finish this with a whip. Ah, shit.
Ooh, 900 command points.
Alright, can we try and
leave? Will Saruman ever be able to do anything this match? Will Han get more than 4-6 kills when some people have 1,000?
Tune in next time on Dragon Ball Z! Hey, Drogon's back, and we're up to 900 command points.
Yep.
And 40,000 resources. Huh.
Okay.
I get the feeling shit's gonna hit the fan.
I get the feeling I got a lot of money.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
There's another Mermag.
Oh, wow. I dominated all those guys, and then, you know, they all died.
I may or may not have burned half your archers, Haman.
Yeah.
May or may not. Like, was an accident.
Oh my god, there's an earthquake going on. Who did that? Why? I can't even see my Balrog in the middle of this.
Oh, they're the Ents I summoned in the last one.
Yeah.
What the fuck is happening? Alright, well, let's have a little social experiment and find out what happens if you summon a Watcher underneath gigantic Mumakil.
For science!
What is going on?
Shogun Mumakil.
This map is amazing, I'm sorry. Look at those skeletons! Yeah, you better cower, devils. I've got a giant Balrog.
Why is my one heroic statue extremely just
jump on those archers, do it elite.
Don't you dare.
I actually stay there, I want to test and see this. I don't think the jump does damage.
I'm gonna get some Iron Hills catapults out and just target your Balrog.
Don't you dare.
Yeah, you see, it doesn't do damage, you're fine.
Dude, you're killing my unit.
Only because they're giant.
Oh, crap. Oh, my God, Saruman. Like, what ability of yours actually kills stuff?
Oh, shit, yeah, I get the Mighty Catapult. What's that?
So much money! Okay, devils. There you go. Good. There you go.
Yeah!
I don't need money. I'm fine.
Jesus Christ. Look at my money! Seriously, go into the Allies tab and look at my money.
Jesus Christ.
Holy shit!
Funny thing is, I have as much money as you guys, and I haven't even done anything.
Oh, more command points.
You don't have as much money as me.
Yeah, I mean, but, yeah.
Oh, no, my beloved Rohirrim. I'm so sorry. I'll give you a quick death. Oh, no, you're too quick. Shit. Cancel that.
Also, the Ophidian Rangers lie. They say they cost 70 command points. They actually cost 60.
What pricks? God.
Well, I hope somebody's got something. Fire flight! Well, that helped.
Yeah.
Whoa!
This is just... how quickly can you kill a wave simulator 2017?
Oh, Jesus Christ, the command plate increased then.
Oh,
oh my god.
Alright.
I'm kind of worried about this. But then again, I also have a giant permanent Balrog, so I'm really not worried.
I have permanent birds. That's the same thing, right?
I'm gonna create the biggest firestorm up here. Fire Drake, go! Balrog, ignite!
That's a lot of heroes! Whip
that
up.
Is a lot of heroes!
That's a nifty one.
It didn't go where I ordered it to.
Kill the howdeer! Kill the howdeer! Stay right there. 81 kills. Oh, dang it, Eowyn.
Oh my god, this poor Gothmog behind me.
Whoosh!
You mentioned Aragorn's dying, you're sad.
Aragorn dying simulator 2016.
17. That's all I hear right now.
What do you get Dwarven banner carriers from? Is it the full.
Oh,
I look. Okay, could you train my dude, just Sauron, there?
I already used it.
Also, there's a Boromir alive down here who's about to have a horrible fate. Oh, that didn't kill him. Boromir's a tank.
This should trust the benefit of Dale.
Gotta take out that. Wait, don't knock Goku off the map, please.
Yeah.
I got him.
Okay.
Octa bombardment.
Whoa! If you shoot my Balrog, you will live to regret it. Consider yourself warmed.
Who shot the Balrog?
Nobody.
Ellie, where's your Trogon? Ellie, where's Trogon?
Rogoth's off the map.
It's Warg Riders!
Oh, I'm a battle!
I would watch your archers, Haman.
Oh
no,
shit.
You made me waste my thing! Oh, maybe not.
Screw you!
I have never once fucked with your wave.
Killed my archer.
I told you to watch your archers.
You also killed Legolas instantly. So I can't help you in this wave.
Hey, level 10 Drogoth. This Balrog is having the most fun right now. He's just having a party. He's like, yeah! I can just visualize the Balrog crying, like tears in his eyes, just like, I'm so happy! Oh god, yes!
Yeah, I think we should move the Balrog up the map a little bit.
Fuck that! This is my incineration zone! I got a Fire Drake, I got the Balrog, I got Drogoth.
I forgot my Warg Riders is still there.
There's.
So, who was the blue player? Alright, dude, it's time for you to die. I warned you.
Why? What did I do?
You think I don't see you bombarding my fortress?
I didn't do anything, man. Look at all the damage that's
not happening. Oh, Balrog!
No!
That bombard isn't even damaging you.
Oh, man!
It's
not. Oh, take it!
Look at this watcher.
Yeah, if you lock it out of the map. Please, just hope to God they came back up.
Yeah.
Oh no, they're cheating!
How are they cheating?
Dad, kill it, quick.
I'm killing it!
There's a battle weapon. Please don't summon the Watcher that close to the edge of the map, guys.
That wasn't me, by the way.
Well, whoever the hell it was.
Definitely wasn't me.
R.I.P. Gimli to a Starry Night. Didn't do it.
Yeah, we're good. We're fine.
Alright.
Why did you summon a dragon on top of my entire units?
I summoned a dragon on top of Good's units. Oh wait, no, that's not good. My bad. Wrong player.
You just killed my entire army for nothing.
It was not intentional. I thought you were good. Ah, defeated.
Wait, what?
Yeah, who summoned the Watcher on the edge of the map?
I mean, it
wasn't me. No, you're the only person who could have done it, because you're the only other evil player, so. Nice going there, Haman, you killed us.
That's what we're doing.
Oh shit, we've got a Mordor in here now. He can counter Balrog me. We might have two giant Balrogs stomping around on the
we're
trap.
In fire.
Oh my god, I shouldn't pick Mordor, dang it.
I can't believe you didn't. You just saw a permanent Balrog.
We can't build there.
We can't build there.
Alright, I got.
I love the heroes I can get. It's Aoba, Faramir, Gandalf. Okay.
Oh, you want his men, did you?
Yeah.
Well, Gandalf will be good.
Don't worry, it's Legolas, Fandral, Aomir, or elves.
Oh yeah, I can't get it.
The point is, I can get Gandalf with this one.
Yep.
It is over.
Well, I mean, I get a giant permanent Balrog, so. Just saying. Goblins are like OP on this map, man. Fucking Scavenger, Perma Balrog, Drogoth. Holy shitballs.
Yeah, Thomas, there's no trees in the middle. Yeah, Thomas, money.
Those trees will last you for a while.
I can't do what I was gonna do.
And by then, I'm gonna have money for days that I can give to you. So,
I mean, the point is, I can't. It's not enough food for a long time.
Yeah.
You could cram three in there.
Yeah, three. Yeah, it's not that good.
It's not terrible.
It's not good.
It's not terrible though.
Not good. That's the point.
It's really not terrible though. Man, we're gonna end up with like a Balrog war. Me and Goo just fucking fire breathing all over each other.
And then rain of fire on you and everything. Oh.
Listen, you don't antagonize me and I will not intentionally antagonize you. You may get caught in collateral damage and blown up by something.
Spilling in the crossfire!
Crossfire.
Ooh, thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Hey, thanks, man. Appreciate it, bro.
Hey. How you doing?
You can definitely tell Haman's the Italian. He could do that.
Oh, man. Fire at them. Let's go. Come on, Rangers. Let's go. Let's go.
Now you're going to be getting all the kills, Haman. What a role reversal.
Aelmer, throw a spear, because why not? Oh, that clearly doesn't... That doesn't
Sam's...
And it doesn't have a cooldown, does it?
Yeah, it doesn't have a cooldown. What is this?
What?
Well, that's how you make Aelmer useful.
Did you not auto-pest?
Yeah.
There's both spears.
Did I not... I told you to pest the last game.
Hey, where's my oven builder?
I mean, I was too busy bitching, though, so... I mean, I wasn't really paying attention. Like you
bring me my elven builder!
Right? Like, infinite spear throws can only go so far.
You do what I say. Go! This
God damn it, archers, cooperate with me. So wave's still going?
Yeah.
Damn. Yeah.
Damn, son. Damn.
Meanwhile, Emma's just kind of running around throwing spears.
Yeah,
Amor's, this is Amor's happy place. He can throw spears all day. There should be a special effect where if you throw a spear at a Moomakil, a nuclear explosion happens. Just like, you throw a spear at a Moomakil and the Balrog eruption thing comes out from it. You should code that in, Haman.
No, you throw a spear at it and a Balrog disappears.
You throw a spear and it summons a Balrog.
Yes.
That's no good at it. Okay, fair enough.
Seriously, though, I need a builder to come make some statues over here. Give me a damage boost.
I'll send my builders over early.
You literally can't.
Yeah, that's the joke.
Hedge a box!
Jesus Christ, this one guy had level 9 rangers.
Since they were killing most of the things that are in the middle.
But level 9! There was only one battalion of them!
They killed a lot.
Common, use one with show.
No, I want money.
Scavenger! I rush for that this time instead of getting the bats first. Makes a bit more sense.
Come, Rangers. The scouts for Gondor.
Well, that's Gondorp.
Gondorp, yeah.
Oh my god, that spear throw, though! That's insane! Why does it... He's level 10 already! What the fuck? This map is amazing!
Is having a good time.
We need to tell Everdevil about this map. He might actually beat one for once.
This was the map he's actually done on his channel before.
I know it seemed familiar. Maybe that is true.
He's done this map on his channel before.
Devils, I'm not sure we need this many towers.
Oh well. Towers are towers. Towers are really good.
Zanzura, could you please send a builder to make some statues? Please.
At the moment, I don't have resources. Remember, I'm at the end of the wave, so my aim is not leveling up.
Well, I mean, you can send your stuff. Don't forget to set your barbed arrows to auto there, dude.
Yeah. Yep, will do.
Okay, let's get over here.
Ha ha ha!
Actually, I could get Corsairs and have them just bombard the track with firebombs instead of constant flame going.
I don't know if that would be very effective, but you can certainly try it.
I mean, effective against spam waves, but not against other waves.
Yeah, that's true.
Why do I get the feeling my entire the units I send are going to get blown up?
They're not.
Well, that's what I thought last time.
No, actually, I didn't give you any assurances last time.
Oh, wait, the spear throw doesn't one-shot dwarves. Am I surprised? Not really, but...
Let's go to level 10 lords from that wave. No! Yeah! Ah! Definitely seems like the player in the middle is going to end up with the most every time.
Elite. Look there.
Oh my god, who did that? What?
Isengard. That was definitely Devils.
Why would you? Alright, well, you could say goodbye to your base here as soon as I get a Balrog.
Well, that's payback for you killing my Rangers.
That was accidental, you dumb shit!
I told you not to fucking jump on them because it would kill them.
Oh, well, that one wasn't accidental, but I didn't actually kill the Italians.
Oh, that one
was an excellent. Dude, I was at, 900 command points, and I dropped to, 200 and something.
Well, yeah, but you the banner carriers were all alive. They were fine, dude.
Oh, those are cool. Aerobat, check us at them. Rangers, stop. Emma, chuck another spear at them. No. Emma. What else is there to build? Emma, go chase them. I don't think the orc archers bombarding is a very good idea. Quite, those bombing arrows just rip through that troll.
Yep. Oh yeah.
Like Christ. That was pretty brutal. Let's go.
Keep going. And I'm religious even though it's for good Christ. We have the best materials. Men of Dale.
This way, archers. Stay with me. Okay. So, Rangers, you're gonna stand still this time. Keep your
weapons close. Have an arrow ready. You send over a builder or what? Still waiting here.
I can't do that.
Why do you start a building in the position it was going to so it stopped its movement?
Okay, let's do this. Old Tom Bombadil time. Stay near, do that right there. I love Bombadil.
Old Tom Bombadil. What's the next wave after this?
Elves? Yeah.
Mifflons, wasn't it?
No, it was swords.
Just Lorians.
Yeah, Lorian warriors.
Lorlindorinan warriors.
Norlin Asphaloth?
Norlin Mansman. Archers!
I wish you could set black arrows to auto.
Yeah, wouldn't it be kind of overpowered?
I don't think so.
Dude, auto-casting a triple damage ability. Yeah.
Doesn't really deal...
Especially if you clump them.
Well, I mean, basically, you just use them to nuke heroes as it is now. Anybody have any Kreebane, or is nobody making use of that?
Wait, Isengard should be able to do.
Why did we give Isengard a Devil's Daemon? He's a douchebag.
Agreed. I mean, what? Oh, that's it. Those are elves. Na 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 na. Oh my gosh! It played the Battle Pound music right when I summoned the Rohirrim.
Yeah, the music changes when you summon Rohirrim.
Okay.
I hope nobody's super attached to anything near the corner.
Hopefully Hopefully these guys are far enough away to not get hit. Yeah, we're good.
So devils.
Yeah.
What reason do I have to not come over and blow up your fortress for killing my trees?
Winning the game.
It was a fair thing. you killed my unit, so I killed your trees.
Okay, I'm gonna come kill your fortress.
Oh, wow.
That was all you had to do is just say sorry.
Nah, you mad.
I like having the Balrog. It allows me to be a tyrannical asshole. Dude, you're gonna like having the Balrog, let me tell you.
Well, now that I've actually sent my guys down to where I can actually get some kills now.
Yeah, I love how everyone's just in this one corner.
Yeah.
Where's the Balrog going?
Wide load coming through.
Wide load.
Badass. you're actually going to get my spiders. Yeah.
Focus your fire on that Balrog. Oh yeah, come on, boy.
Yep. Really? Making wall hubs? That's not gonna help you. Alright, so you know what? I got a better idea.
You're gonna burn all the trees, I'm guessing.
I don't need to burn them.
Just walk on top of... No, that doesn't count. They don't get destroyed from that.
Alright then.
You actually have to burn them.
You might actually have to burn them. No, that counts.
Yeah, no, it does no damage, huh?
You almost insta-killed a Siren Man.
You killed some of the trees.
Yeah, some of them.
Kill the laborers!
I can't, there's no friendly fire.
Fire Breath.
Fire Breath is on a recharge.
How long does it take to come back?
Why didn't you just decommission them? Oh, really? You can't. That sucks.
Is the wave over?
Yeah.
Did we win?
Yeah.
No, it's coming. It's coming. Yeah. It just this wave, next wave's very coming very slowly.
Thanks for the trees around your base, hon. Around your fort.
Okay, no. Do you have my permission to kill him? The Drake! Stop the Drake! Stop the Drake!
What Drake?
The mines! Just don't
the mines don't you. Blow up from the Drake, they blow up from archers.
Well then, get the archers away!
I don't have a problem with blowing up the archers, there's nothing there for a mine to lose. There you go, problem solved.
Well,
I've got enough wizards to tower. Don't fire at the
mines
with fire arrows. And then
someone fires.
What did we
figure? Oh! Ha ha!
At least it's faster to deal with the mines that way.
Well, yeah, that's what.
You get over, like, probably half the wave just killed by the mines, so.
Oh, was AMS leadership working on your units as well?
Considering AMS leadership is a cavalry buff, I doubt it.
No, as in the outlaw leadership.
Oh, yeah, it works on allies.
Well, that's literally the only reason you get them, so. In most Tower Wars, Vessi has unlimited spear throws. Alright. And
pick up your bones, man.
What happened? Why didn't the wave end?
God damn it.
No, the siege towers are sinking.
Alright, well, I guess I won't kill your builders, devils. So the next wave, I think, is the Krabane, the Krabane wave, isn't it?
Yeah, Krabane is cool.
Yeah, I think so. In other words, get your archers ready.
Lurtz takes a long time to revive when he's level 10. Good. I would appreciate it if you not shoot my fortress this time, please. Poor go kill. You don't learn, do you? But I'm going to be the bigger man, and I'm not going to do anything to you.
Oh, I greatly appreciate that.
Problem is, a lot of that Krabane's got passed.
Yeah, we got archers back there.
Don't worry. I got orc archers just chilling. They got this. They got this.
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah, just the towers alone probably could have stopped that.
We good.
Yeah.
Is there a Saruman train in the house?
Not yet. My Saruman's only level 1. I need to level him up.
Alright, I can't remember where the next wave is.
What was that?
Oh yeah, it's Ents.
Ents!
Ents, yeah.
All they need is one Thaed and just to use Glorious Charge on all those, and that'd be so epic. That's a lot of money.
Yeah, 1,200 all around.
Poor Treebeard, man.
Poor Treebeard.
All he wanted to do was travel across this path here, just for, shit and giggles. And keeps getting wrecked.
Oh my god!
What the fuck?
Oh my god. Holy crap. Who do you shoot at?
I like playing his goblins. I like playing his goblins.
People are gonna lose.
That's why the watch is being. Oh, it stopped! Kill it!
Oh, that's your job. You're the only one with the path down there. Don't
He's throwing rocks at you!
He's getting revenge.
No, honestly, this is a good time actually to, if you gotta do something, do it now. We can exploit this.
I'm killing it with Gandalf.
I can send over the Balrog to whip him at any time, but
I'd like to get Gandalf some experience.
He'll get a lot of experience from a level 10 Treebeard. Oh, he's gonna fight you though. He's gonna fight you though, bro. He's gonna switch to melee and kick the shit out of you.
Side of the map.
Get in there, you pussy. Go fight him. Treebeard v Gandalf. Go. I don't think you're gonna win that.
Gandalf got a lot of health. Just like, this is gonna take forever. Okay, so, anyone got ghost stories? And if he gets weak, I can just heal him, so it doesn't matter.
He's basically just dropping that rock on your head.
Okay.
Hey, leave my elbow off.
I really hope this works.
Oh, my elder, too!
Why are you... Who's destroying my units again?
It was legitimately collateral damage. I have to stop Goode from shooting at my fortress. Listen, here. Samsura, here. Here you go, bud.
You seem to have a shortage of builders. I mean, laborers.
Yeah, I do. Seem to have a shortage.
Boomer kill! They're ready for battle. I think the Balrog.
No! That's my siege works!
Like, I think the Dwarves player should chuck a.
What?
Name bias.
Chuck it. Don't just place it, you gotta chuck it.
Yep.
What was that, sorry? Do you need a half?
Yeah, just chuck it in the bottom, please. Because it's safer than someone keeps killing my fucking unit.
Yeah, dang it, good.
I'm not killing anyone. I forgot
there's
weight in this map. I totally forgot.
Oh my god. All I want to do is level up Gandalf level 10. But this guy's
on me. Bring him down! No! My god.
I've set my builder down to both the half. By the way.
Ah! Like, my Gandalf's not siphoning any experience.
No!
That's because Legolas is doing siphoning a little bit.
Alright,
let that be a lesson to ya!
I'm just getting brawned and, I don't know, fucking do something with him.
Listen. Good, we have to put the hostility behind us and form a new friendship. You must get the Balrog so that the Balrog twins can live.
Well, see, you have so many units.
Half that, by the way.
Sweet.
Eagles, Nazgul!
Let's make use of this catapult. Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh wow.
Just fire.
Saruman half helps a fell beast with one fireball.
Oh shit, wait! I got some. Orc archery. Garbage.
Have you guys ever looked at the Balrog's face when he's breathing fire? It's fucking terrifying.
I bet that's pretty derpy.
Who looks at a Balrog's face?
Well, we all know you're busy looking at the Balrog's dick, Samsara, but that's your thing. Untamed Allegiance, I can heal people.
Great.
Anybody hurt? Anybody need some sexual healing?
When I get that healing...
Why does it have to be sexual?
Sexual. Everything has to be sexual.
Good gets it.
Yeah. Alright, you know what? You pissed me off for the last time.
Why the heck is Fairman have an army leadership?
Good question.
Yeah, that is a very good question.
Like, who...
Poor Roman.
That 360, though.
Yeah. 360, no scope.
360, knife swing.
Yeah.
Not Legolas' thing. The 360, no scope.
Oh man, I sincerely apologize. I'm so sorry for what is about to happen.
What's going on?
Something is about to happen to you, Haman, and I sincerely apologize.
No! No!
Oh my god! Okay, so we just have to kill Good Angel at this point. He's a son of a bitch. Recording.
I apologize. Beforehand.
Oh, you're the only person here. Oh man, that was just honestly that. Oh, you got Grant.
Oh yes, he's here.
All right, okay.
Hey, what happened?
Channel strength for the win.
No!
Oh my god.
Samsara was definitely caught in the blast that time.
Yay!
Over a pace, Matt.
No! Leave Grand alone!
Oh my god, can I do this?
Oh, you can!
I've got two permanent Balrogs! And I killed Grond! I am God!
purple!
What are we doing?
This is the greatest map ever. This map is amazing. Oh my god.
It's just hilarious how we can still beat this. And
I have two Balrogs. Two Balrogs.
Go on. Aragorn, what the fuck? Come on, bring down that tower one.
I am back. I earthquake your base.
Wait, what? Oh shit!
Why didn't you get his lumber mills?
That would have been. I still rebuilt.
They're too spread out, that's a problem.
Oh man, I lost my Mordor builder.
Yeah, I know you did.
Fine. There's a solution.
I've had enough of your shit.
Just waiting until I get my Korgoroth Spire back.
Alright, I think we're good.
Just you wait.
Wait a minute, wait!
I just stole the rest of Helm's tree. With devastation. that dragon strike was beautiful though. Took out whoever the blue person is.
I was completely unscathed by that.
I was debating whether to surround dragon strike your army elite, because it was all clumped up where they are now.
Why can't Grond have a bombard? Like, seriously.
Listen, if I decide to, I can just exit out of this and make you guys lose. You are dependent on these Balrogs.
If you exit out of it, we get the Balrogs, so.
Yeah. I didn't say exit, I said
exit
myself from the game. Move my shit off so that it doesn't help you.
Actually, wait.
Or you could just destroy every single one of them.
I have this great idea, and you're all gonna love it.
Said no one ever.
Especially Devils. He's gonna love this idea.
What are you doing?
It's as long as I can do it before Wave 17, which is the last one, I'm pretty sure. Trust me, it'll be worth it. You can trust me.
Drogoth!
Oh my god!
That,
incinerate the army, isn't
that? That has a bigger radius than what the one it shows you.
You just killed half your army.
Yeah. In fact, I killed more than half of my army. I killed about 1,000 command points of my army.
Jesus.
Holy crap.
Alright, well.
Come on! This has to be done!
Okay, hobbits?
Dude, if you're gonna try and build explosive mines, you can't build them on this map.
Damn it!
Stop it!
No!
I really tried. Because I did talk to Samsara that I'm gonna blow Elite up with mines, but it kinda didn't work. I built the,
Elite, stop it, please!
Yeah,
I've never done
anything
to you.
Come on, I need 5 more minutes.
Elite,
please!
Oh, you're not the only one! Oh my god!
This is why we can't have enough things.
Yeah. Plenty of nice things.
I've got two very nice things. Oh my god.
Wait, Matt can build an Isengard fortress? Holy crap. Okay.
Oh, that was pathetic. Gandalf, get to level 10 already. That's all I want from you, man!
Oh, and I need that
sorry?
Oh, you're missing the builders of yours that I killed, dude.
Oh, I need my Gorgoroth's fire back.
Gorgoroth's fire doesn't damage friendlies.
Yes, it does.
Yes, it does.
Ask Common. Ask Common how much it damages friendlies.
Oh, that was a Gorgoroth's. Oh, there's Dwarven Heroes. Shit. Target them.
I was like.
There's a Gimli.
No, I'm so sorry. I'm not, but I am. Sweet,
oh, trust me. We've made Good pay for it 10 times over by now.
Samsara, look at your army. Hold on.
Oh, no.
Look at your army.
Look at disappear.
Oh. Poor Samsara. Samsara, you need to just go back to your base, bud. This place is a lost cause. It's not safe here. I think you suffered enough in the previous one, okay? Oh, there's a Gimli on the track.
Nice.
Oh!
Last wave, I think.
I doubt it.
I thought it said 17 at the beginning, I can't remember.
Screw you, the lake. Sorry? Yeah. Okay.
This one you thought your army was safe.
Same one.
Am I the only one with the ability to kill their own fucking team?
I barely have anything to.
Who are you playing as? Are you the elves?
Yeah.
Yeah, Sunfire doesn't affect friendlies, unfortunately.
You killed Faramir, Teddy!
Oh, it's a blood!
Nice.
Like, what does it take to level up again?
Holy crap, what the hell? Your rangers are shooting me. I don't appreciate that, Haman. I don't appreciate that one bit.
I wasn't shooting you.
You shot me.
No, I did not.
Yeah, you did. This is what happens when goblins become the most... Like, I just can't even stop. It's just, I have no choice. I'm the goblins. I have to do this.
Yeah.
Oh, somebody's zapping me. Devils, stop it. You stop it right now.
No, you've incinerated way too many men up there, my friend. Mm.
It's a bad devils.
Did we kill everyone?
This isn't the final way. I was gonna say 17 couldn't be the final way, but
why would a Rohirrim wave be the final wave?
Yeah, exactly.
Hey devils, I got a present for you, bud.
Oh wow.
What happened?
My army just got dragon land on them.
Throw strats.
Oh my god!
This is the final way.
They're walking off the map.
Nah, that'll be alright. Drogoth! Now's the time!
Oh,
now's the time, Drogoth!
Have fun with the shockwaves.
Oh shit. Have fun with this wave.
Oh my god.
Ah, Drogoth!
I lost the Witch King.
Deploy counter Balrog technique! go! Everything is dying!
Close! Close!
You can't let Gandalf die.
The Balrogs had nothing to do with it. I mean,
Get wrecked!
Get wrecked, Scrubs!
I just killed so... That is disgusting how many kills I just got. Oh my god, look at my kill counter! 2016!
Oh, yeah!
Okay, well, now we actually have to try if Sauron's coming.
There's still some Balrogs up there, aren't there?
Yeah. Unfortunately, I literally lost all my units within that, so...
Well, that's what happens when you stand in between a Balrog and his prey. Also, Gandalf, why? Gandalf! Oh, I am.
I'm surprised these Balrogs are actually tanking silver.
I just killed somebody's eagle! These Balrogs are out of control!
My stupid. You're welcome, Stunter. My fucking army, which were dealing with the Balrogs.
Are you fucking.
Silent.
Who did that? The elves are the only ones who can counter the Balrogs.
You just wiped out every single elven battalion that had silver.
What?
crap. We actually have to do something now. Someone killed Gandalf, so...
Listen, you can't stand Gandalf near a bunch of Balrogs breathing fire and expect him to not die.
He's got a good point there.
It's your fault.
I'm not saying it's not my fault, I'm just saying you're an idiot.
Still your fault. These Balrogs ain't gonna die. Unless, like, they would if someone hadn't.
I'm working on the Sauron, so the Balrogs are you guys' responsibility.
Yeah, they'd be dead if someone didn't kill my ass with silver horns.
Wait. Devils, can you stun them? Yeah!
You see, I've got shenanigans that are funny. Goot just fucks
are
us over.
Are you serious? You just wiped them again. After I'd remade them?
No, that weren't me. There's also someone else with a... Yeah,
I don't think we're going to be able to kill these Balrogs unless somebody's got some silver thorns in store.
Well, unfortunately, the monkey's killing off my silver thorns.
So stop dealing with the Saurons and get the Balrogs over here.
The Balrogs aren't going to do anything to other Balrogs.
Why not?
Because they're too resistant to fire! The Balrogs are all fire damage!
Okay, Gandalf's back out! Get on your horse and get down here!
I just heard a hell of an explosion. Damage bonus! Kill them!
They've made it.
No! Gandalf! Run!
Come on, orcs!
Well, good going, whoever killed the elves, you fucking retard.
4 times in total, throughout this wave, they've been killed.
No, my Balrogs! Well, for all intents and purposes, we won that. It was just devils and good angels' stupidity that lost us that game.
I did nothing.
Oh, yeah! You did nothing! Absolutely nothing!
I am appalled that you would even suggest...
Yeah, that's right, you didn't do anything. You were useless, you fucking idiot.
I apologize. I shouldn't have caused as many shenanigans as I did.
I'm all for shenanigans, but they have to be appropriate.
They were all appropriate. They just were...
It's not appropriate to kill the only possibility for us to defeat a wave!
I didn't do that! I don't have lightning strike!
Okay, so that was devils.
That's funny. Lie, because you had a stuck fort right next to mine.
Well, anyways, folks, that's going to wrap this one up. What a crazy fucking game that was. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Drop a like and subscribe if you did. Help me sustain myself and grow my channel. And I'll let everybody else say goodbye.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Bye. Goodbye.